Welcome back to my channel. I talk about photography and post-production. Today I'll show you how to quickly and easily create a glow effect in Photoshop. For the glow effect, special lenses or lens filters are used, but we can create the effect in Photoshop. We have a photo. Create a copy of the layer. Let's turn this layer into a smart object. It will be very important to control the process in future. Open the filter and choose Blur and Motion Blur. The position of the blur vector and the distance value do not matter. We will have the opportunity to adjust these values. OK. After that, select the screen blending mode. A glow effect appears. However, these effects make the photo too light, set the opacity to 40 or 30%. This is an approximate value that you can also adjust. The image is still too light. Create a curves adjustment layer and lower the brightness and contrast values. The photo is the same as before. Since the layer copy is a smart object, we can click on the filter and adjust the blur value and blur direction. In addition, we can change the opacity of the layer before and after. If you have a need to add local highlights and blur light sources, create new layer. Copy the color of the light source and make these spots with a soft brush on a new layer. Turn this layer into a smart object and apply the motion blur filter. Change the blending mode of this layer to screen. Adjust the opacity value. This is a similar algorithm. Friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to the channel, click the like button. See you next time.